Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rosie and today is day number 18 of my 30-day Hiit workout challenge. We're gonna get started with Spider-Man crunches and thank you so much for joining me. I'm so proud of you for making it all the way to today's video. Next, we're going to go into Spider-Man crunches with a turn into our core. And we're gonna come down into a plank hold. Now flipping over, we're going to go into starfish crunches. And we're gonna go into a crunch roll up. Great job taking our first break. And it's time to go back into the Spider-Man crunches. Now adding the turn. Coming down into a plank. We're gonna flip over and do starfish crunches. And now a crunch roll up. Good job taking our break. And our timer's up. It's time to flip over and go back into our Spider-Man crunches. And now adding the turn. We're going to come down into a plank. Now flipping over into the starfish crunches. And going into the crunch roll up. Great job taking our break. And it's time to do our Spider-Man crunches. Now with the turn. We're going to come down into a plank hold. Flipping over to do starfish crunches. And now the crunch roll up. Great job taking our last break. and going into our Spider-Man crunches. Now adding the turn. We're going to come down into a plank hold. Flipping over to do starfish crunches. And last exercise is the crunch roll-up. And that completes day number 18 of my 30-day Hiit workout challenge. I'm so proud of you for making it all the way through week number 3, and make sure you take a break tomorrow, and I will see you the next day. Bye!